That game, I think I for sure know and look, for example, one championship, etc. It's different because the way they judge the judge the fight is different, and having the knee on the floor, it's completely changed the way you can work on your game. So play on the rules, it's important. So I know some most of the fan of MMA, they like an extremely explosive, dynamic, striking fight where, you know, it's so much going on. But at the end of the day, what's mean is win the fight. So you need to understand what is the rule. You need to play on the rules. And sometimes I don't like it as well. But I understand why they're doing that, because it's effective in the game, you know.
So talking about rule sets, like what do you prefer? Because obviously you've got organizations like ONE Championship that are different with the grounded opponent and things like that. And also, I guess they're a little different on how they judge a fight too, right? Do you have a preference? Like, do you prefer to have it like a ONE Championship where it is a little more open and free flowing, or do you like the whole point system?
So I think I've thinking about many times about the rules, etc. And I feel in my opinion, like judging the fight completely makes more sense. I explain you why. How many times you see the fight of someone completely strategize the round and win the first round, win the second round, and the third round try just to survive and he win by point. I think, you know, we all love mixed martial arts because you want to know who is the better fighter and who is the strongest and toughest one, you know. So I think, in my opinion, in the future, having kind of complexive judge of the fight and say, like, the third round, in my opinion, or the five round fights should be more relevant than others, because if on the third round, on the fifth or on the fifth round, the fighter who was losing, he's almost finished his opponent, or the other one is completely gassed out. That's, you know, you're always going to have in your mind what will happen if was one more round or another one. So in my perspective, sometimes, you know, but the point is our job as coaches and our job as fighters, adapt yourself on the game. So if the rules are like this, you know, we need to play on the rules and we need to win round by round. And I always say to my fighters, the submission or the knockout, it's coming if you do the right things and you execute the plan. But your goal is always win by point. So if my goal is, okay, I'm going to work my striking, I'm going to use my feint to find the opening and find my way on the feet, etc., and you do the right things, you're going to finish him if you are able to. If not, in the worst scenario, you're going to win on points. So you need to kind of, you know, have in mind that's the rules and that's what we need to follow.